Yes.
Yes.
What's your craziest fire story?
My craziest fire story. You know what my craziest fire story? I've never said.
Yeah.
I was such a pyromaniac as a teenager. I would sit out in the alley behind my house and take motor oil and like hairspray.
Hairspray.
Cover my Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle action figures.
Oh.
And set those little turtles on fire.
So you burned Michael Center Nicholas alive, basically.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Staff were done. That's my craziest part. Well, it's really not. Yeah.